好的哦，
好，色宝宝的是 long and shit down。We let's cut some hay or harvest some hay. I'm not cutting. There ain't no grass. That's just me though. Yeah, it's just doing it. It's boring out of the way. Like, okay there.I'm not sure what the fuck I'm trying to do. I think it's on my left side. Italy deep. Pop it out. It's a thirsty boy. Even though it's what, 9,000 liters? I know, like now I would bail this shit. Italy deep.Oops, there it is. Dump that shit. I guess I'm just like used to looking where I'm backing up, but not with a combine like this. I really hope I can get a good spot. Where's that blue one? Oh yeah, it's this shit ass. This might bail in by chance. Is my bailer by my house? I mean, my virtual house. Nah! Oh, that was amazing. Let's do that again. On this game, help it ages. Don't make me come over there. Oh shit, this might be a problem. Where would health and H be, honestly? So okay, why aren't you cutting? How difficult can that be? But it's not bothered to leave. Well, nah, it's not bothered to be homophobic either. But it should. It's all people do it. What the fuck? I guess I'm the one that has to be harvesting my corn. Just like what, you have a hot heavy fringe with benefit date at 7 in the morning? Game time. Wouldn't that be a little too early to do some swinging? I mean, goodness fucking gracious. And I thought I was gonna know. Yeah, that's corn kernels. So in 2020, I grew some actual popcorn, like actual popcorn plants from, you know, like that loose popcorn I can buy from the store here. And I finally popped it this last weekend. And damn, that was shit. I might have gotten like 3, maybe 4 tablespoons worth of popcorn kernels. And yeah, it just burned. Eight. there. Oh. Let's see how fast I can go up this hill. Uh-oh, a spaghetti-o. I think I'm actually surprised how much I saved. Let's just eat the sauce. Now I'm trying to place this bail so it's not in my way. I think it got emptied, but it just. Yep. I just don't want to have all these bears in my way. Bears. As long as it keeps producing some hay bales, that is all that matters to me. This is one good 5 bales of hay. I mean, this thing is this tractor has been really built like a tank, so. I mean, plus they got all this silence. Beat my cattle. I'm not saying that it's a bad thing, I'm just saying that what I thought was a good thing at that time. Whee! I'm a fatality. Wait, it's not even following. How many bales of hay do I still have to produce? In order to actually make a dent. This might be the death of me, honestly. And yeah, I might say that a lot. Okay, don't have sex with the bale of hay. This ain't necrophilia. You know, it's fine. I know Facebook is a scumbag of a platform, but yeah, people actually post necrophilia on Facebook. And like, oh, can't believe what she done. Good for her. And I just even though I can ban from that site. Like, get those damn scammers to post all that necrophilia. If you're that goddamn horny and you wanna fuck a horse, honestly, I think you might want to get your head checked out. I support my yard out. And of course I ran into that hole on the fence. Hang on, what the fuck is that? Is this eggs? Hot damn, okay. I didn't expect that. A horse divorce. And of course I'd be going the wrong way to get to my other field of hay. Good horsey. Vincent, adult now. Actually, this piece of shit. Anywho, thanks for watching.